When you had it right there, was it doing that? So is it balanced or was it falling down? So when you had it like this, is it falling down?
Teacher, hold on.
You can talk to your fingers. Did you know that? Teacher. For a moment.
Yes.
Scientists share their findings with their colleagues, okay? In this case, your peers are your colleagues. You're working and learning and investigating together. So I can't be with everybody at the same time. So you can start sharing with your partner. Like, look at my crayfish fish. I just balanced it on my finger, right? You could be talking to each other. So I encourage you to do that, okay? While I get around to each table, okay? Did you understand?
All right,
I have a question for everybody.
Okay.
And I want you to think first. Think before you even try. Think. So put your crayfish down for a moment. Just give me a minute. I want you to think before you even do it. If I were to put my finger here, would it balance? Think.
No.
Think. And I want you to start thinking as to why. Another question. If I were to put my finger here, would it balance? And why? Another question. If I were to put my finger here, would it balance? Why? If I were to put my finger here, would it balance? Why? If I were to put my finger here, would it balance? Why? So, start investigating. Right, but try to use one finger. Would it be the same, Jeremy?
No.
Why not?
Because
it falls? So is it balanced? Can it balance on it? No? Do you know why? Can you think of what? I need your attention in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Raise your hand. Put the crayfish in the center, please, for a moment. We're going to work with them later on. Now, I want to ask you if you were able, raise your hand if you were able to balance your crayfish on your first try. Raise your hand. That's fine. Put your finger, your hand down, I'm sorry. Raise your hand if it took 2 times to try to balance. It only took 2 tries. Raise your hand if you had to do more than 2. And that's okay, because I did too. Okay? All right, put your hands down. So those that got it right away, why do you think you were able to balance that crayfish right away?
Who have I not heard from today? Have I seen them?
Because we were not moving too much.
You weren't moving what? Like too much?
Like my finger too much.
So you were holding your finger
still?
Okay. Susana? I was asking why were you able to find the balance precision right away?
I was able because I was paying attention.
are paying attention. Emeline?
You were
mindful or I was mindful?
You.
Okay, I was mindful, but I'm asking how if you were able to. Okay? So think about that. How were you able to do it right away? How were you able to do it right away? Okay, Emily?
Because I.
So start with I was able to.
I was able to do it because.
To do what? Your fingers still? Okay, excellent. So I think it helped. I shouldn't have guided you too much. I feel like that's what I should have not done. But I really wanted you to understand that I expected you to really be observant of what you were doing. No pencils right now. Just leave it there. Okay? We're just paying attention right now. Okay? Okay, so right now, I need you to come to the carpet, please. So now that you've done that, you are going to use your scientific notebook to document, to write this down, what you just did. And we're doing it so that you can look at it after we do, so you can learn from it. Because we're going to do several investigations, several lessons to learn more about balance. And we're going to look through your journal, scientific journal, to see what activities you did, and what you were thinking at the beginning, and how you ended in your thinking about balance, and your thoughts about balance, okay? And today we're using what to learn about balance? What are we using today to Baba? I'm asking everybody. Tag board. So the tag board is the material. So when I go to draw, I need to pay attention to the crayfish tag board. I need to pay attention to the outline, how it looks, okay? That it has its tail at the top. Well, it depends how you placed it. If you placed it, balance it, I'm going to draw it this way. But if I did not balance it like this, I'm going to draw it how I balanced it. I balanced it this way, remember?
Yeah.
So I'm going to try to draw the same thing in my paper. Okay, because that's what I did. Raise your hand if you balanced it like this. You were able to balance it like this, Ian? Reese, you were able to balance it like this? No. So raise your hand if you balanced it like this. Okay. So is anybody going to draw your picture with a crayfish and you putting your finger on the nose? Okay. So I'm going to draw. As best as I can, sideways. And I'm going to draw my hand and how I use my finger to balance it. I didn't use my fingers, I used one finger. Okay? So, I tried my best to show my finger there. Okay? Alright?
Uh-huh.
So, everybody point to the whiteboard. Okay, everybody point to the ceiling. Point to me, point to yourselves. Okay, now, so aside from drawing the picture, I also wanna label, okay? And that's to put words to what is in the picture, okay? And so right here, I'm gonna draw a circle, or because that's my balance point. That's the place where I was able to balance the crayfish, okay? What is it called?
Balance
point. Okay, remember? Like where you're pointing. Okay? And what is this?
Crayfish.
So everybody say that?
Crayfish.
What?
Tag
board, right? So I'm going to write that there too. Crayfish, tag board. questions about what you're going to do?
No.
Okay, and then we're going to write sentences as well.
Okay.
About this. I'm going to present them to you so you see them. So these are examples. You do not have to use them if you want to write about something else that you learned during the investigation. So here it says, I balanced my tag board crayfish by, you can talk about how you did it, or with what you used. And it was, so I want you to tell me if it was easy or hard for you to balance, and tell me why. Because, why was it easy to balance, or why was it hard to balance, okay? Emily.
Are you going to draw?
Yes, you're going to draw and label, okay? And then you're going to write two sentences, or more. Yes.
And when we finish drawing in the sentences, we can call it?
If there is time, if you're waiting for other people, so that you could see, differentiate, look how this, that you're talking about this, like I did, mm-hmm. outline it, like I did, put it outside. Yeah, you may. Okay? Questions about what you're going to do?
No.
Can we read the sentence frame?
Yep.
I balance my tadpole crayfish
by
with.
I just answered that question, so you can ask one of your classmates, okay, when you do it. So scientists are very careful about labeling so that they can see their notes and somebody else can see their notes and learn from them, or be able to do the same experiment, investigation as you guys are doing, okay? So we want to pay close attention to how you're doing that, okay? Before I let you go, sorry, I'm giving you a lot of information, but yeah, let's just go to your desks, get a pencil, and I'll tell you, before you start doing this, we need to do something. So what do we do when we write stories, or when we do writing pieces in the classroom? We always write our name and the
dates.
And what else do we also do? What do we also do in every piece of writing that we do? We write the title. Okay, so we're gonna write trick crayfish at the top. And what else? I have my title and what else? What do we need?
Date.
What do we need?
Date.
What do we need?
Date.
Okay. So today is March 22nd of 2012. Is over here. I need three people to share with us, so can you please, I'm going to read what you wrote on your notebook, please.
I balance.
Hold on 1 second. Not everybody's ready just yet. So pencils down, eyes on Ivana.
I balance my tagboard crayfish with my finger. It was easy for me because I didn't move a lot. I learned that I could balance myself.
So you can balance yourself how?
With my finger.
So you can balance other things with your finger? Okay. Do you, can you correct that there? Other things? Okay. Jeremy.
I balance it too.
Okay, and that's very important right there to be careful when you're writing. But if you can't read your writing, are other people going to be able to read your writing?
No.
So it's very important to write legibly. That means that you can really understand the writing. Okay, Chris.
I crayfish.
When you, when remember I had you read to a partner? So that was the opportunity to correct these errors, okay? So that when you're reading it to me, it's already clear, okay? So Jeremy, are you ready now?
Yes.
Okay, finish. Okay, can I take a volunteer meanwhile? Okay, Emily, read yours.
I balance my tightboard crayfish with my finger. It was easy for me because I not move my finger.
Excellent. Can you leave, or blush? Okay. Can you leave everything as this and come to the carpet?